the Olympic torch relay traveled around Guadeloupe this weekend, dancing along with torch bearers through the streets and beaches of the French Caribbean island. The overseas French region welcomed the 32nd leg of the torch relay, which started in Marseille, to cheers and festive music from residents. The relay will continue on towards the nearby island of Martinique before its arrival in mid-July ahead of the Games kickoff on July 26th. And we're going to have it all here.